Invisible. My mom and I tried very hard to keep it that way. Not everybody wants to be noticed, you know.
Have you ever seen my killer before tonight? Do you have any idea who he is?
You cops are so hard up on clues that you're actually asking people if they know who the killer is? Now I get why you need so much help.
I'm not asking people. I'm asking the witness whose life I just saved. Looking for your mom. What does that mean?
She's like me, but she found a way to make a respectable living off of what we can do. Living that probably turned her into a target.
Respectable living?
Yeah. Hey, you might know her. She was working the Bell Killer case with the cops as a contract psychic, a profiler.
Sorry, kid. She didn't ring any bells.
I found this in the apartment tonight. Mentioned something about some Bell Killer book. And it's in her handwriting.
Bell Killer book. If she was a profiler, it's probably the book she kept all her case notes in. That would be at the station.
Really?
So where's your mom, kid?
Probably dead. She would never just leave me without saying a word. Never. I don't know where she is. I know the Bell Killer had something to do with her disappearance. Him showing up tonight just proves it.
If he killed her, why would he come back to her place?
I don't know.
Look, assuming the worst never helped no one. All right. What were you doing at your apartment?
I live there, Sherlock. Well, I used to, whatever. My mother has been missing for a few days. I don't see her that often, but she never just disappears. Not like this.
Why don't you live there?
Because of people like you, always asking for help. Trying to connect one last time with your loved ones or resolve some crazy problem. I love my mom, but I can't live in one place for too long or people like you will find me too easily.
I wasn't home much either growing up. I know that's rough. promise I never regretted.
Damn it. Now what? Jesus. So, where'd she go, huh?
Leave now, find my book at the station, and don't look back.
Yeah. She's headed to the police station to steal some book. She'll blend in well there. Do you know her mother worked for the police? Tell me. Us. Time to head back to the station.